The demand of energy is ever increasing, and with depleting resources of fossil fuel like coal and gas, the conventional energy need is challenged to many nations in terms of affordability and production, and India is no exception. The irreversible damage caused to the environment by the indiscriminate use of fossil fuel in the last century is already visible to us, as rising global temperature and sea levels and deficient or devastating rainfall. India, being the second most populated country with ever-increasing energy requirement, it is a need of the hour to shift our focus to an environment-friendly, renewable sources of energy. With more than 90% of India having 250 to 300 days of clear sunny skies and incident solar radiation of 4 to 7 kWh meter square per day, solar energy has great potential in India. India has expanded its solar generation capacity from 2,650 MW in May 2014 to 20 GW as on 31st January 2018, with an ambitious target of 100 GW by 2022. Solar energy is the future of mankind, and we at SciCapTech strongly believe in developing and nurturing this technology to make it more affordable to the doorstep of every human being. SciCapTech, founded by Mr. Prakash Soni, a technocrat with more than 2 decades of experience in power and telecom sector in designing, manufacturing, installation, commissioning and maintenance of various projects including power transmission and distribution, designing and commissioning of electrical panels, electrical and telecom cables and EPC of solar energy projects. With a vast experience of promoter and a team of experts, the company is developing, designing and commissioning industrial and residential rooftop solar projects, solar park that the most efficient and fail-safe. Using its past experience and expertise, within a very short span of 4 years, the company has grown to a pioneering level as a leading solar energy solutions provider. The company also provides services for feasibility reports, power purchase agreements, etc., and all legal, technical and commercial support. The company is empaneled with MNRE and various other state governments' nodal agencies spanning across India, such as Gujarat, Punjab, Maharashtra, Jharkhand, Uttar Pradesh and West Bengal for solar power projects. The company undertakes installation of on-grid and off-grid and hybrid solar systems for industrial and residential rooftops, agricultural irrigation projects and solar farm. The company also providing post-installation services, preventive maintenance and quick mean time to repair for solar projects. With complete understanding of the affordability, nature of water, irrigation requirement and depth of water availability, and based on these, the company has developed solutions using appropriate type of pumps, controllers and solar modules. Our solutions for agriculture can be either standalone or tracking based according to site conditions, giving the farmers of India the much-needed independence from grid-based energy requirement. Facing new challenge and learning new lesion, it is the company's continuous endeavor to improve the technology of solar rooftop solutions and taking it a step ahead. It believes and perceives towards reducing carbon footprint and a greener planet for the future generations. The company is also a government-approved electrical contractor for 66 kV class and empaneled with other government sector like IOCL, ISRO, Indian Railways, etc. SciCapTech has a rich clientele of more than 1,000 plus clients, including major are GETCO, Amazon, Videocon, Reliance Communications, Ford, Coca-Cola, BSNL, ISRO, GSPC, BHEL, IOCL, L&T, ONGC, NTPC, Reliance Industries, TCS, all defense sectors and many other prestigious clients spanning across India, Africa and Middle East.